something else.
And now she's with Tech Center with me.
She published Emotional Breakdown.
No matter what happens, I never stop believing.
I have faith.
But I also wrote it for other people, to inspire other people to get through whatever kind of things they go through in their personal lives, because none of us are perfect. We're all human.
When you get caught in the rain with nowhere to run, when you're distraught
in pain
without anyone, we keep crying out
to be saved,
but nobody comes, and you feel so
far away
that you just can't find your way home. You can you're